Hello, I'll be demonstrating how GraphQL can be imported into App Connect and will illustrate its interactions with the GraphQL endpoint. We're exploring a use case where StepZen is used to provide a user-friendly GraphQL API for a Star Wars MySQL database. StepZen will expose the GraphQL API and we will utilize the SDL schema definition language to create a connector in App Connect. This is the homepage of App Connect application. From here, we can import GraphQL from catalog interface. After clicking the plus button, we are presented with the option for importing. We can import a file or API documents such as OpenAPI or GraphQL. Let's proceed with importing the Star Wars schema using GraphQL option. Once imported, we can explore its various objects it exposes and their interactions. Here we see objects as battle characters, cities, etc. It does provide us a facility of listing battles, listing cities, and pagination capability. It also provides an option to run a custom GraphQL query. We can write our own custom GraphQL and execute using this method. Let's provide a name to a connector and a small description. After importing the connector should be displayed in the catalog list. Now we see Star Wars here. We can connect to StepZen endpoint by providing target bindings. If we click on connect, we can see GraphQL server and API key. After connecting, the connector will be listed under connected section. Now let's create an event-driven flow where we can add a specific interaction as a node. For instance, let's add list cities, which allows us to list cities in the Star Wars universe. And we can review the response. We can see three records have been displayed here. And we see the response in a tree view and a code view as well. Additionally, you can perform mutations as well. For example, let's try to add in a city. All the queries and the mutations will be displayed as an interaction in App Connect, like this into insert city. We can perform this mutation after providing all the mandatory parameters. Let's provide a description and a population. After executing, we see a record has been created. We can provide our own query to execute. Let's try to fetch planets by ID and name and specify the parameters we want in return. Let's say name, ID, climate, and others. Upon executing, we see the result, the record we requested. Similarly, we can run other interactions or a flow in integration with other nodes. For further details, an extensive documentation is available as a topic called How to Use IBM App Connect to Import GraphQL APIs on the IBM portal, which illustrates the GraphQL functionality. Thank you.